This is it. This is the last gasp of summer. Here we are sweating together. I'm Caroline Polachek. Thanks so much. I'm feeling like a butterfly trapped inside a plane. Maybe there's something going on. I'm not insane. If I'm already out of time, then make it worse. Go on and hit me in the heart, hit me where it hurts. I'm feeling like a butterfly inside a plane. Maybe there's something going on. I'm not insane. If I'm already out of time, then make it worse. Go on and hit me in the heart, hit me where it hurts.
Bullseye.
It feels so good. This song is called Bunny as a Rider. Let's go. He's a rider, saddle like a binder. No sympathy, ain't nothing for free. Funny as a rider, saddle like a binder. No sympathy, ain't nothing for free. Funny as a rider, no sympathy. Ain't nothing. Funny as a rider, saddle like a binder. No sympathy, but I'm so physical. I do feel like a lady. I do
Thank you so much. So I know that song is quite new, but can I play an unreleased one? This song is called Sunset. This one's not new. This one's called I Give Up. Anyone getting out of a gnarly breakup right now? Wow, shockingly few, that's wonderful. Well, the song's for the shockingly few.
I'm
good to be alone, doing every damn thing I can to not go home. Band. This is Chloe on guitar. Oh, sorry, not on guitar. On vocals and drums. And this is Matt on drums, just kidding. Matt on bass and guitar. And I'm on synth today. We got Brian on bass on this one too. This song is called Look At Me Now. This song is in 7 for the music nerds here today. This is gonna be torture before it's up alive. Does that make it crazy?
Cause finally there's a word.
Thank you so much. I wish I wrote that song. That's Breathless by The Core. It's one of the most perfectly written pop songs, I think. Okay, I'm gonna play another unreleased song for you guys. This song is called Smoke. It's just smoke. It's just smoke floating over the volcano. It's just smoke. Go on, you know I can't say no. It's just thank you so much. I love you too. This next song is a recounting of a dream that I had in 2017. And it was one of those dreams that started out as a horrible nightmare where suddenly you're plunged into like terror without context. Kind of relatable, right? And in this dream, I was falling out of a plane, but I had jumped out because whatever was happening in the plane was so bad that I thought dying was better than sticking around. So I jumped, and as I was falling, I discovered I was falling over the Pacific, over the coast of Los Angeles. And the water was coming faster and faster and faster, and then something pulled at my back all of a sudden. And I realized I was attached to a parachute. And I was gonna survive. So I start enjoying the trip down towards the land, or so I thought. But then a wind picked up, a wind that was blowing me west, further and further and further out towards the water, and I realized not only would I drown, but the parachute would fall on top of me and definitely suffocate me, so once again I'm in a nightmare and I'm gonna die. And I realized, well, Of all the ways to die, this is actually an extremely beautiful one. And I look at the water and the sparkles and the light and the sun and the birds flying between me and the water, and I prepare for my death. And I make peace with it. And it feels like a return, like I'm going home somewhere that I've always lived. And just at the last second, I close my eyes and prepare to drown. And the wind picks me up once again and carries me north, kind of northeast. And I land in a parking lot by a strip mall and a highway and a soccer field. And I've never been so happy to see those things. The real ass, normal, boring ass world was so beautiful. This song is called Parachute.
Awake from a dream, one that started as a nightmare, like a war so extreme, it erased itself from memory. From the aeroplane without questioning it, the curve of the coast of Los Angeles spreading itself
This song is called Door.
You will know this signature on a check made out of two. took 10 laps round the planet to prove what I was, and the door slams hard behind you when you leave the house of judgment. Been waiting for a breath to hit me, some kind of record in me. I waited for the drop, cause lately the young comes with me. If I can't see me, I'm just another girl in a sweater. But you will love a signature on a shark made out to you. Now as the sun sets, salt in the woods, and times a drama. Who I'm singing to, who is not you, who I sing to.
Thank you so much. You guys are so incredible. I feel so held by everyone here right now. Fuck, I've missed this so much. This song is called Caroline, Shut Up. It's about telling yourself to shut up. Sometimes I wonder, do I love you too much? Then I tell myself, Caroline, shut up. Speeding up, I dare you to go slow, don't rush. Sometimes I wonder, do I love you too much? Then I tell myself, Caroline, shut up. 'Cause there's only one way, one way. Thank you so much. We've got one final song for you today. If you know it, please don't worry about how your neighbors feel and just sing it as loud as you want. Sorry, neighbors. Exactly. Exactly. actual sweat today. For having me. Everyone have a beautiful rest of the day. Stay safe and enjoy the rest of the other artists here. Mwah, love you.